jammed in there, still listening to rock and roll music that's been going on all day. Channel 5's Emil Guillermo is over there. And Emil, just what's going on anyway?
Well, Mike, I want to assure the parents that if they're wondering where their kids are, chances are they're among the 60,000 here in the Cotton Bowl right now. 60,000 to attend the third annual Texas World Music Festival. The police say this has been one of the smoothest crowds they've ever seen attending a festival here in Dallas. The music's been on since 11 o'clock with six different bands, and a short break happened between 3 and 6. That was extended because there was a power failure caused when a car hit a pole, and you see the crowd reacting to every little thing. They're waiting for the Eagles right now. That power failure was on for 20 minutes. It affected the stage. It affected the portable hospital out here, but there was nothing serious. DP&L got the power back on and got the show back on the road. All told, the police say they've arrested 27 people, 14 for drug-related incidents, 10, or rather 14 for drunkenness, 10 for drug-related incidents, and two others were arrested for burglarizing cars here. All told, dozens of people were affected by the heat. The Cotton Bowl crowd was succumbed to the 105-degree temperatures on the Cotton Bowl floor, but once again, no serious problems. The paramedics on the scene had that pretty well at hand. Someone stands to make an awful lot of money in this concert, and that someone or somebody is probably going to be the Eagles. They control the crowd right now. They're the last act to get on, and to show you just how much the Eagles control this, a local rock band from Fort Worth called Savvy was scheduled to be among the people performing today, but the Eagles management said they didn't want Savvy on there. So Savvy, a local band, could have gotten a big break, wasn't able to go on. Anyway, the power shortage means that the concert now will go on till 12:30, so Mom, if you're going to stay up late, don't. The kids will be here at the Cotton Bowl. I'm Emil Guillermo, reporting live, high atop the Cotton Bowl.
Now, we know where you are, Emil. You picked this assignment, didn't you?
Yeah, well, I don't know. I'm waiting for...